This exercise is called torso rotation. What you're going to do is get into your golf posture, keeping the lower body as quiet as possible. You're going to go ahead and rotate your upper body, trying to make sure you turn from your thoracic spine, keeping the hips as still as possible. This is going to give you good separation between the upper and lower body to give you more power in your golf swing.